Hello everybody, my name is Toby, and welcome to my playground. In today's video, we're playing a game called Summer 58. I don't know anything about this game. A friend of mine requested for me to play it, and here we are. So it's settings we have. Okay. Okay, so I'm not seeing subtitles on this. No subtitles. So, we're just gonna go ahead and get right into this. It looks really good, actually. It has kind of a The Last of Us feel to it, the menu from the first game. Okay, here we go. As people make up things that aren't there, it seems to them that some entity controls your mind and their life. They do terrible things that can drive you crazy. I don't believe in paranormal phenomena. I believe that the troubles that people commit are their own fault or those who brought them to this. In order for you to believe your eyes and not fictions, I made revealing videos that paranormal phenomenon in two houses in which, according to people's stories, madness was happening. My name is Alex Morton, and we're getting started. I'm not playing. It's almost like a found footage. Searched all the corners, but I didn't find any evidence confirming paranormal activity in these houses. Now I'm going to an abandoned pioneer camp in Russia at the request of my subscribers to find out if the rumors that the locals have been talking about for so many years are true. They say that there are ghosts of dead people in this place. At the hands of one of the residents, he himself was never found. The bodies of those people were also not found. Local residents avoid this place, and those who were touched by this tragedy do not allow to open the doors of this building in memory of the dead and missing. Came to Russia to investigate what happened, to find out if the rumors are true, to find evidence of this. In keeping with my tradition, I closed the doors of the building behind me so that there is no temptation to leave it. And I'm staying here for a few nights, recording a report. I have a video camera, a sleeping bag, a backpack with things and food with me. I wasn't expecting that, it already made me kind of need to explore this camp. Okay. I don't like this mouse. Someone feed cats here. What is that noise? Is that like a train? Do you have a flashlight or anything? Ah.
Okay.
Well, I found the bathroom, so we're all good. That's like the first thing you always want to know where it's at. It's a bathroom slash kitchen? No shit where you eat. Please don't stop following me. Okay, so we can't get into that one. Let's try this one. Nothing. That's all we have though, isn't it? Okay, who just threw the ball? No throwing balls in the house. That bunny wasn't there earlier. I figured somebody was going to be right behind me.
Hey, there's a kitty cat!
There's like nowhere I can really go. So am I just going back and forth from the living room and the bathroom?
Oh my God, they killed the cat!
Don't see him. Need to lick the candles. Well, what about the cat that somebody broke in and ate? Left control to crouch. Oh no, now we got some Silent Hill shit. Candles, candles, candles. I'm not finding any candles. Russian English Dictionary. Okay, take. Oh, okay.
I hadn't been recording any of that! Oh, I can see a lot better now.
Okay, dismiss. Yeah, no, I know that part. Alright, now maybe I can find some candles. quick. You need to pick up a small mirror and stand in front of a large one to make a corridor. Say three times, barefoot lady, show me my fate, and I will give my shoes in return. What? Those of us who love to guess in the camps and believe in the existence of everything paranormal. I don't know how to bring the night vision camera back up. Hey, here's another bunny. I don't know where any candles are. Okay, now there was a note or something over here. Yeah. There are legends that there was an orphanage near this camp, and there lived a strange girl who was afraid of water. She did not wash and did not go to the river. One day, the older girls decided to laugh at her, tied her hands, and poured water over her. She was very scared and ran away. They couldn't find her for many days, and they decided that she was dead. But one night, she came back in her pajamas all wet and killed everyone who bullied her. After that, her spirit appears in the bathroom on full moon. Almost sounds like Jason. I can't figure out how to pull my camera back up. And I'm still not finding any candles. Investigations underway on the disappearance of children employees of the Eunice Pioneer Camp, which was opened in 1955 under the leadership of Director Maria Anatolievna A. The suspect in this case is a child living in this camp. The name is Yakov. Evidence of the victims was found in his locker. What happened to him and where he is now is not known. I am seriously trying to find candles, and I'm not finding anything at all. And I can't get the camera to pull back up with my vision. So apparently I already suck at playing this game. Found some gas masks. Okay, hold on. Let me see. Really? It's not going to tell you at all? Wow. So. Are there actually any candles in this house? What is this? Looks like there's candle holders all over the damn house. But I'm not finding any. Okay, I am going to figure out how to use the camera, figure out the keys in this, I guess, because the basic ones is not wanting to work. So I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. I have figured out how to work the camera. Am I recording? Okay, yeah. Okay. The F key is what turns the camera on. See if we can find some candles. Hey, a fire extinguisher. Even with night vision, I'm still not seeing any candles. Is there even any candles in here for me to grab? I think I'd have come across at least one by now. About a first aid kit. I'm so sorry, guys. I have spent so long on this just trying to find candles. Not finding. There's only three spots I can look for. Unless I'm missing something here. Okay, I can't get any of that. Need a pack of crayons. We can use those for candles. So many noises. Did I not grab this? Take no. Oh, it's a tree. I thought. I was like, what? Almost sounds like somebody's missing in my kitchen. Better flush the toilet if you're in there. I am not finding any candles in here, and this is really starting to creep me out. I don't like all of the noises. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here because I can't find the candles and God knows how much longer I'm gonna be searching for them. So I'm gonna go ahead and end it, and then whenever I find the candles or something interesting happens, I'll pick it right back up. So thank you guys so much for watching. Leave me a like and tell me any games that you'd like me to give a try. I'm already kind of like wigging out over this rabbit thing because it keeps popping up in and out of places. So I'm going to find the candles and we can progress. So thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.